pretty deep. You. That's not too bad. You. You. Actually, no, it looks like it's just in the middle. It's pretty deep.
So I attempted to revisit this spot I haven't been to in several years. This used to be a really nasty spot. Like, not many people go here, which is sort of the reason I wanted to revisit this place, because I don't see people going here anymore. And I remember it was just full of needles. So me and my friend, I came up with the idea of getting these boots that I could just throw away, and picked up some crushed cans off the street and duct taped them to the bottom of our boots, and then so we could just throw them away after. Turns out we couldn't make it through the whole tunnel because it was just too badly flooded. It just rained, and this sitting water is, who knows, it's way too disgusting to. But I just remember the needles were so bad, so I just didn't want to have to deal with that. So should've worn pants, dude.
Yo, how nasty do you think this water is?
I don't know if we're gonna make it. I don't know if we're gonna make it to the middle.
Yo, that's really bad. That's pretty deep. You're gonna need waders for that. I mean, look, you see the light coming in the middle? It's pretty cool.
That's the middle part.
Yeah. Yeah, that's pretty deep. I don't think we can do it. My feet are feeling a little wet. I'm literally standing in maybe like, yeah, this is pretty gnarly, dude. I don't know. It just rained. That's what this is. I mean, it was a gamble to begin with. I mean, this is probably the better of the side of the tunnel, the other end. Yo, honestly, I'd put a freaking kayak in this water and just push the whole way. See the syringes? The syringes, they're like so old and weathered, but
I'm not even seeing them. So
they're really bad at the other end. That's why I booted up, because I feel like these are doing justice though. These things are doing justice. I don't feel like anything. Like, I don't even feel the rocks under my feet.
It's like an old Budweiser can with the pull top. It's probably from the 80s.
Yeah, it's an old can. Yeah, I don't know. Even with waders, man, I don't know. I don't know. This is kind of grimy out here. See, I was here when this stuff was painted.
Oh yeah.
This was like,
it's looking pretty good.
Yeah. That's cool. I have like the original photo from this.
Like all their paintings?
Yeah.